To think the Fallen built all this. The knowledge they must have needed.
Knowledge now lost.
If this is like every other fallen ruin,
then there'll be a lift.
Any idea what those are?
They seem to be containers of some sort. Or perhaps...
cages. Like some sort of twisted menagerie. But why here? How many of these things are there?
Contaminant detected. Releasing subjects Alpha to Epsilon.
Wait. They're still alive.
This tower is more than 15 centuries old.
that device. It glows just like the doors.
Development log entry 680925. Mitogenic reactor trial successful. 23 units of grade 3C crystal produced. Moving forward. All seeds fabricated from inorganic material are to be replaced with lab-grown organic specimens.
Organic specimens? So they were turning living creatures into crystals? I've been seeing in Valestia for 1,000 years.
Well, here's to 1,000.
Go! Incarnation can fly.
Makes two.
Yes, but of how many?
That depends on how determined they were to conceal their activities.
Thank you.
is all too easy. If the tower is in control, why not simply disable the lift?
What are you suggesting, Joshua?
That it's hurting us. There's an entire fleet.
I wonder if any are still capable of flight.
Mid will want to see this.
Anomalous activity detected in 𝓛𝓪𝓾. Mobilizing Aegis units.
We're being watched.
Let's show them what we're capable of.
Get him! Sick! Farewell!
Get him!
This one.
Transferring Sentry Prototype AM2 to Stasis Silo West.
We'll just have to hope those crystals it's sporting are as worthless as the others.
Go!
Get him!
that.
Come here!
this one.
Nice try.
Attack!
Neural link lost. Re-establishing connection.
Imagine an entire war fought with these things.
The quantity of ether required to animate them all would be unfathomable. No wonder they were trying to manufacture their own crystals.
Unable to establish connection. Raising threat index.
It seems we've made an impression.
Perhaps the rest of the cages will open now.
Don't tempt fate, Joshua.
Forgive me, brother. They may not.
Primary firewalls breached. Code orange. Passing safety protocols.
Flesh.
I'm beginning to think this whole tower is alive.
Thank you.
Ugh!
behind it all.
Born over 1500 years ago.
Over 50 years ago.
Genesis units 5 to 14 offline. Caution. Biocore prototypes not found. Scanning facility for contaminants.
careful!
Was the work of the Fallen.
Then they were closer to attaining godhood than we ever imagined.
No wonder Ultima struck them down.
Thank you.
Mortal!
Now's our chance.
Unauthorized entry detected. Primary core firewalls activated. Initializing iconoclastic defense system, Omega-1.
What the hell is an iconoclastic defense system? I have a feeling we're about to find out. And that we will not like the answer.
Containment complete. Authorizing environmental sterilization protocol.
Well, at least we know where it is this time.
Quite. And if we want it...
If we want it... All we have to do is kill an icon.
Safety routines disabled. Weapons armed. Stand clear.
Thank you.
This one.
Data assessment complete. Recalculating threat level. Weapon routines authorized. Rerouting core power to Omega 1.
Not yet. And what makes you say that?
Get him!
kill the heat, brother. Seems like it still has some fire left in it.
Yeah.
This one. Get him. This one.